Remember when we met? I said something stupid to you like I'd say to any pretty girl. And you just looked at me like, come on, man, that's what you want to say to me? I never talked to anybody who listened as closely as you.
Yeah, I'm not much for small talk.
No. I could tell you've been through a lot. And I thought maybe you'd understand the crazy thoughts that went through my head.
They're not crazy.
You know, Saturn has a moon called Titan that shoots ice out of its volcanoes. I'm sick of building rockets I can't get in.
I think about that too. Then I also think, why would we go looking out there when the best thing we could find is what we already have right here?
Hello?
Is this Kyle Watts?
Yeah.
This is Lieutenant Hudson from the Los Angeles Police Department. Do you know Miss Catherine Whitehurst?
Yeah, it's my girlfriend.
Kyle, about an hour ago, Catherine Whitehurst was killed in a car accident on the 405 freeway. Mr. Watts, did you hear me?
Hey, man. What happened to the house?
I sold it.
I'm sorry about Kate, man.
Thanks.
When are you coming back?
I had a good time at JPL, man. But I can't come back. You got your clean suit in the car?
What are you doing?
I'm going to Saturn. I put the door on the ceiling. The walls are thick. There's plenty of distance around me. Nobody's gonna get hurt.
You're gonna get hurt.
Ray, remember the Bussard ramjet?
What?
I built it. Creates an electrical field that collects hydrogen from space. The hydrogen powers the engine. Powers everything. I don't need to bring fuel. The engines can keep burning. And with no friction in space, I can reach speeds that'll get me to Saturn in half a year.
You're no fucking astronaut, man.
I can fly this machine.
What are you gonna eat out there, Kyle?
Kelp and vitamins. Kelp grows amazingly fast in a growth chamber. Vitamins don't take up much space. I'm gonna recycle my water just like NASA.
You're serious?
Will you help me map the flight plan?
You could get lost out there.
I'm already lost. Once you come to terms with losing the closest person to you, how can you not head right towards what you want for the rest of your life?
Thank you.
gotta do a test run over at JPL. It's the only way, man.
They'll never let me launch, Ray.
I can't let you do this without the test run, man. It's fucking suicide. Promise me you'll wait.
A promise. Afraid to die?
No. We get to be a part of this forever. We dissolve into the earth and flow up with these trees, into these leaves. We evaporate into the sky and fall down with the rain and the snow. No more human pain. No more human needs. We just disperse back into the universe.
Hey, Ray. I hope you get this message, man. I don't know what happened. I think a meteor knocked out one of my hydrogen collectors. But I'm running out of power. I don't have enough to get back. So I used your program to change my trajectory to land on Titan. But I get to walk in another world. And that's always been my dream. Thanks for helping me live my dream.
Make me forget.